ace of cards, Richard Turner.
He can do things with cards no one else can do. He's a trickster.
He is demonstrating the moves used by cheaters, the most difficult things you can do with a deck of cards.
Hello, I'm Ted Baer, publisher of Movieguide.org. There's a wonderful documentary out. If you love documentaries, this one is one of the best. It's called Dealt. It's about a card manipulator named Richard Turner. He is incredible. Since he was a young boy and watched television shows, old Westerns when they had gamblers in them, he started practicing card manipulation. He practices about 16 hours a day. The amazing thing about Richard Turner is that he's blind. Even though he's blind, he can find the queen, he can find the ace, he can do amazing things that nobody else can do. So he won the award from the Magic Castle for the best card manipulator in the whole world. The documentary is incredible because Richard at the beginning does not want to acknowledge, even as a young boy, that he's going blind. He has to struggle with it. It's about his faith, about his values, about his overcoming his fear of blindness and dealing with it honestly, and the fact that he can relate to people in a whole new way and help children and help other people.
I want to be known for what I do on its own merit, because I don't consider myself disabled.